Hello people and welcome to a nice little demo. That's all this is gonna be. Nice, just a 30 minute demo of me playing a mod.
Armored in faith.
Huh, okay.
I accept.
Yeah, it's just me playing a mod of where you can actually play as all of Bretonnia if you want. Or any faction in Bretonnia. Now the the loading screen got a little stuck on the end, so sure I ain't gonna do that. However, that's what I want. So yes, so far it works pretty nice, actually. That. And there's a lot of placeholders that you can see. Well, much chivalry, huh? We'll take that one. So yeah, I actually been wondering when you can play as the beastman on the campaigner. Awesome. But yeah, I really wonder when they actually release the Bretonnia as a playable faction, because I'm getting tired of waiting. I mean, we got a lot of stuff, but what I think that everyone really wants, or at least most, is actually get Bretonnia. Which can oh, hello, Beastman. That's what I don't want. Wait a second, really quick. Let's see, do that. Someone with a. Leetard! Okay, fuck it. You were gonna take.
Protector of the realm. Onward. Very well.
Let's do this. I really like the land of Bretonnia. You know, it's open. It's green. It's a hell of a lot greener than the Empire is. But yeah, you know, it's really nice. Screenshot incoming. There we go.
Pious.
I actually do want to capture these guys.
Tie them down.
Yes.
Honor and glory.
Yeah, no, they really are French. See, let's see how the battle works in the battle. Oh, okay. This. That's the guy that I was playing in my last campaign in Warhammer. I've been putting my campaigns on the hold for a while, you know. So there haven't been any Rome too lately, but then again, I guess people really just want to see battles instead. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna focus on. As I said, it will get stuck here, and you just have to wait it through. But there he seems to get his thumbs out of his ass. Now I do know that they are pretty nice against the Empire troops, the Beastmen, but I also see how the effect of the Bretonnia.
Ready to loose! Human archers!
Okay, so no, and these aren't archers.
Yes.
And that's a bad idea, by the way.
Troop created,
my lord.
That one would be a much better one.
Peasant woman.
Portrait looks pretty awesome, actually, pretty nice. But then again, the battle. The battle Bretonnia is available, but it's just the campaign one that isn't available. They look very nice.
Fields trebuchet.
Have you there?
Noble and pious. Lord of Bretonnia. At speed.
Oh wow, they fire quickly. Or well, they were in range pretty quickly. They kill a hell of a lot though. Oh wow, hello, in a forest I like the look of them. Mainly because I know how beasty they can be. If properly supported, that is. If improperly supported, then they're pretty easy to kill. Diana. Oh, you're taking arrows like a buff! There's Cassarach. How about we take you and fire there instead?
Men of Bretonnia! Spurs lad! We'll pay! Like the wind! Peasant woman! Ready to loose!
And away! Push it, push it! There we go, a nice little whooping. I love to see that. Now it's time for these guys.
Ready to ride! Orders, my lord! Move in, young men! Ready to serve!
Peasant
woman! Battle ready! We serve!
Fire jet! Oh, hello.
Get a moment!
That is still cast right, I guess.
Punchers, aye! For the lady!
Yeah, so everything... I know that the battle would be... Everything left. I know that the battle would work because, you know, they...
Yes, my lord,
they aren't in the multiplayer band. And the battle roster.
Kill 'em all! Ready! Men in arms! Hold steady!
That's to say, I'm gonna... Ooh, they run. That's to say, I'm gonna keep this up for about 12 more minutes. Minus a few seconds. There we go. Gonna have to kill as many as I bloody can. You, sir, are running somewhere. So yeah, that's... I must say, I love forearms, I must say. I am a little skeptic about this one, though. What kind of damage this will do, but... This one here, that is... Whatever you were doing, but yeah, as I said, this one I have, whatever it's gonna do, but this one, absolutely. That's a tactician, what that dude. Oh really, I've been winning 50 campaign battles. Strange. So, all my battles come... Bind as... No wait, that's... Oh, it's better that I played, okay. I think it is, at least.
Sallying forth. Death to the enemy!
There we go. With those guys gone, we can focus wherever we want to do. Come on.
Glory awaits. going forth. Pious.
That would probably take the last of my income.
Yes.
There we go. Got our horse pretty quickly. But yeah, and the land of Bretonnia looks pretty nice. I mean, I am nice. Oh shit! I'm minus in cash now.
Valiant lord.
Then with you. You ain't gonna do shit over here, but we're gonna have you guard the bridge.
Lord.
And I already have 5% chaos. Oh, nice.
Armored in faith.
I was kidding, it's not nice.
Moving out.
Unless you are chaos or the beastman, you know, then it's absolutely wonderful. And I saw them down here somewhere. Don't I have vampires? Somewhere around here. Yeah, there they are. 50%. I'm gonna wait one more turn over there. Hold on.
Lord and hero.
I don't care. Oh, shit, hello.
I go thither.
Nah, you know, I pull back. Agreed.
Chivalrous or not?
Nope. No, I don't think so. I was just on the loot. Actually, screw you.
Honor before glory. To victory!
I would love to see how they fight each other, but since it's such a small army. Okay, nothing. There we go.
Yes. Protector of the realm.
That actually restored more of my army than it would be if I was waiting.
Guardian of Bretonnia. Very well, I go.
Let's see. I haven't even found my liege.
The laws of chivalry demand I hear you.
I really wanted to trade though, but apparently I'm actually far away to do that.
Bow before the rightful lords of this land, and I'll hear your.
Yeah, but now I want to have trade. Well, screw you then. Nah, I don't have any money, so.
Lord,
okay, I have money, but not that I can actually offer, but.
Noble!
This part here is gonna be pretty interesting.
Blessings of the lady be upon you. Striking out.
Apparently, I can't raid a Bretonnia. Okay.
Yes. Faith in my armor,
chivalry and all that, but
onward, Lord.
Yeah, and yet there they are. Yeah. Okay.
Time.
There and there is my income gonna go.
Lord
as well.
Of Bretonnia. I will.
Nah, you know, let's sit
if you
for
insist.
A while. And a book.
Only the Grail companion.
I never fail. Attack! For the lion!
That adds a hell of a lot to be desired, but... I'll do it like so, and we've got...
Wait. For the lady!
And down here we have a nice little army that will chase people away.
Do you know who I am?
Beastmen away, and we're gonna have to actually remove them.
My reputation precedes me. Guardian of Bretonnia.
Can't believe archers actually cost more. Wow.
Protector of the realm. Taking my
there
leave.
There we go. You are not very happy, I can see.
Slay them!
And here they come, hello. Okay.
Whether chivalrous or not.
No. How long can I last again? Oh, seven turns more. Oh,
honor and glory!
Alright, let's see.
Yes? Leaving!
I might actually. Yeah, I'm gonna have to let go of this. Actually, you know what? Let's have a quick little look. You guys can actually stand against them, but. Yeah, I don't trust that much in that.
What vile filth!
You're actually at war with everyone. Oh. Okay, it's my turn again. Oh. Ah, the Southern Realm.
Blessings of the Lady be upon you.
Okay. Go. Now I'm quite sure that they will run down this way.
Lord.
Sure.
Do you know who I am?
You are Gerard du Ali. Yep. That's who you are. Oh, hello. Yeah, and you're
only the Grail companions of old.
They have money. We have more money. How about more money? Please, earn the money. I think they are at war with each other. I'm not sure, but I don't think so.
Striking out.
And I can't force march either. Okay.
For Bretonnia. The lady
you
wills
can
left
five more turns. Oh god, wisdom.
Strike them down.
Did I make peace with the beastmen? Guess I am willing to, but I can negotiate with them, okay. Yay! Awesome. And boom, there we go. Nice.
My reputation precedes me.
You know what, go there.
Very well, I go. For the lion.
Lion.
Faith is my armor.
And now we sit and wait, I guess.
My strength and wisdom are yours.
Make your proposal, my long be.
Do not greet me as a friend, nor are we foe.
Okay.
These lands are ours by the right granted.
Okay, if you don't want it, then don't have it.
Pious.
This guy gains a lot.
Blessings of the lady be upon you.
What do you call it? A lot of experience just like that, but.
Sallying forth. Slay them! Honor and glory!
My chances actually went down now, I see. A hell of a lot down, but. Oh shit, take a Dragonite. That's not nice.
To victory!
Dragonite are not nice at all. Trust me, I'll be fighting against them and with them. Or as them, they are not something you really wanna mess with.
Honor before glory!
I do like that they actually getting happier even though they are. Undefeat.
You dishonor me, protector of the realm. It's done.
Yeah, too much actually. Be enough for a while. I do think that is a bad idea,
for
though,
Bretonnia.
And we'll start taking attrition. Yeah, they are starting to take attrition this turn.
Attack!
What vile filth!
No, thank you. Even though I could use some money later on, but.
I am a lord of Bretonnia.
They
never.
Died quickly, holy.
The lady wills it.
You know, one more turn
death
and then
to
I
the enemy.
Take it.
These lands are ours by the right granted from the lady.
Finally. There we go. Why didn't anyone have trade earlier? Okay, now, here we go.
Strike them down.
This is probably gonna be the last thing we do. And fight. Very fast. Of course, on a horse, unarmored. And we got a nice little fight in the mountains. Okay, not really like that, but. Every time I see this castle design, I always think of the, you know, if we take a look at the Nina map. Okay, I can't make it any bigger, but every time I see the design, I always think back to a Chaos Fort. Sorry. A Chaos Fort, you know, in the Mark of the Chaos. Very nice game. It's kind of dead though. Been for a while, and you know, the design kind of reminds me of that.
Armed and ready, my lord.
You might remember this from when I was playing a battle as the beastman. I came up this side, and at this very gate, a minotaur, as you saw earlier, made a nice little. What should you call it? A little duck and roll, I suppose you could call it. A duck and roll, but you know, a nice little take roll anyway. Now, Man of Salt gonna be. Not here though, it's gonna be over there, but anyway. Thank you, here he comes, right? This should be a pushover though, but you know. It's also gonna be the last thing I do in the video because
Spearmen in arms! What orders? They are without honor. The Lord say so.
Our Lord say so. They are without honor. Let's take a quick look at this. I mean, sure, if I could get in a spear, I would be fine. If I could be given one of these pickforks, I wonder what should I do with it. Gonna put it around someone's neck and like try and snap it? Because that's the only thing I can see it that's practical with doing. Don't use for.
Run, man. Clear out.
Where is he? There, okay. Oh yeah, it's that beastman sword I used. Okay, this one. Well, it's all on the other guys now then.
We gotta get in there!
Battle ready!
Man, that ram though. Oh wow. Nice. I don't really know what these things are for, you know what? Not exactly that I'm gonna fly, you know, like pull the ropes and it's gonna fly away. Okay, no, run. Oh yeah, ladders, of course. I like that if you actually is able to have it, or actually able to do it, you can use your deathbolt pretty fucking horrible. You can use your lord or hero to actually absorb the ammunition from your enemy. However, don't do it with against power units, because your hero will die instantly. I have done it, believe me. Let's go as soon as possible.
Send them back to
the... And the gate is in. And the Lord. Oh, hello. Oh, look at the arrows. Pretty nice one. And this battle's over before it's even begun, Holmes. Just the Grey Knight that's a hell to deal with. There they are. I swear, if I were holding that, I would be shitting my pants. Oh! Yes, I can actually reach. I have not noticed that. Cool.
Spearman in arms!
No!
Peasant bowman! Oi! Run!
See if I can shoot. No, I can't shoot. Oh, come on, you. Well, they are running now. Lord,
we serve the king! Quickly, lads!
Alright, I'm gonna say it right now, because after this I just kill him. I hope you all enjoy this little demo of... or demonstration. Okay, demo stands for demonstration. Of the Bretonnia mod. It's been out for a while, but you know, I decided to actually play it now because I've been waiting for Bretonnia for a while. This gonna end badly. Told you so. This gonna start. And even more battle. get this guy in so I can use his. Oh, whoa. There they run, and victory. Oh, as I said, I hope you all enjoyed them. I certainly did. I didn't say most time, but anyway. But oh yeah, I saw this. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed them. I certainly did, and I'll see you in the next video. Damn, this looks nice.